गोव्यात चलपी G20 सबमीट आता सोंपता म्हणलं तर वेगळंच वादन आयला. तुम्ही खुपशे जाग्यार पाहिलं असले की G20च्या डेकोरेशना खातीर मारियो मिरांडाचे कार्टून्स यूज केले. आता इश्यू असं झाला की हे कार्टून्स विदाउट परमिशन यूज केल्या कारणान मारियो मिरांडाच्या फॅमिलीन गोवा गव्हर्नमेंटाक लिगल नोटीस धाडपाचे ठरायला.
गव्हर्नमेंट हॅज यूज्ड 16 लार्ज साईज फिगरीन्स ऑफ मारियो मिरांडा विदाउट टेकिंग एनी परमिशन. You know, and it's a very bad thing. And we're sending them a legal notice. And let's see what they reply. It's common, it's paramount to take permission before you do anything. And copyright is a very serious problem. You know, I mean, you can't just, you know, and if you are trying to, as a nation, be a chairman of the G20, we should be setting an example.
Have you been in talk with any government officials regarding this?
No, I haven't. I am sending them a legal notice by tomorrow morning. Okay, I have just noticed it. I'll tell you what the infringement is. See, they have put 8 large figurines, copies of my figurines. They put it in old Goa in the circle. Then they have put another 8 on the road to Dona Paula, which is close to the university. So 4 in one cluster, 4 in another cluster. So what they've done is basically taken my figurines, which Mario has developed, and made big sizes of them and just put it there with no acknowledgement, no permission, no payment. You know, this is a very wrong thing. So it's important for me to take it up. And see, this is the tuba player. Okay, this tuba player has taken a huge amount of work to create. They have just taken this thing and made it. Okay, then here, this is the badkar. Okay, it's a very important thing which Mario developed. This is the drunkard. Okay, which is the village drunk, which is there everywhere. This is the mando. Female, Mando dancer, female. This is Miss Louisa. This is from Theat, where they use, where the male plays the role of the female. So this is Miss Louisa. Then this is the accountant, okay, which is in the old days, in the old Portuguese, the accountant used to look like this. Then this is the Mando male dancer. And the last one is Bieta. Bieta is this lady in the village who's a gossip. So what they've done, they've just taken my things, okay, which have been developed over a long period of time, which Mario has done, and they just made it big and put it all over the place.
आता या लीगल नोटीसाक गव्हर्नमेंट कशी हँडल करता आणि कशी फेस करता ह्याच्या सगळ्यांची नजर. प्रुडंटा खातीर चेतन गवस.
सबस्क्राइब प्रुडंट सोशल मीडिया चॅनल अँड प्रेस बेल आयकन फॉर लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशन्स.